Hello students, how are you all? I know you all are fine and you are home. So students, now tell me, which is the letter of this? A, B, and this one C, D, and this one E. So students, you already written these letters in your English 4-line notebook. But today, we are writing these letters in your English exercise book. So students, go fast and bring your English exercise book. I count up to 5. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now we are starting. Okay? Open your English exercise book and open the page number 1. Now, which is the letter? A. A for apple. A for aunt. A for aeroplane. And A for axe. Now, tracing these letters. Okay. Join the dot. We make A. A for apple. A for aunt. A for aeroplane. Now complete this page. Now next letter is B. B for bananas. B for ball. B for bat. And B for balloon. So join the dot. We make B letter. B for bananas. B for ball. B for bat. Now next letter is C. C for cat. C for comb. C for cow. And C for car also. So join the dot. We make C letter. C for cat. C for comb. And C for cat. Now next letter is D. D for doctor. D for dog. D for doll. And D for drum. Now tell me, D for doctor. D for dog. And D for doll. And D for drum also. So now next letter is E. E for elephant. E for egg. E for earth. E for eagle. Now tell me, E for what? E for elephant. E for egg. And E for earth. Student, complete this homework and take out a good picture and send it on class WhatsApp group. Bye-bye.